That bike started the second kick today when it was cold. I'm glad. Also, I tuned a bunch of the suspension yesterday, or not yesterday, like 2 days ago. And Dalton was like, hey, you want to ride? I was like, yeah, later. And then I went to, that was when I was going outside to do all my suspension tuning and everything. All spark plugs. And then I got back inside. I was like, hey, you want to ride now? He's like, no, I can't ride anymore. I was like, what? I just spent 2 hours doing my suspension. And he's like, ah, dude, sorry. I was like, what? You can't just do that. I'm glad this commercial, not this music. I'm going to turn you off for now so I don't get copyright. I already have a copyright strike. Or not a copyright strike. Well, it's a warning. Warning! Voice cracks. We got a sandblaster, y'all. And we're going to blast some. Yeah, I know some people are going to be like, oh, you can't do that to plugs. But yeah, we're not really doing it to be like exact. He just doesn't have any plugs right now. And we're wanting to look at his fuel ratio because he has a, right now, what came in it was a 180, the main jet. And he put a 160 in it. And that's, for any of you car guys, or any of you people know, that's a lot. That's a big change, like a huge change. That's amazing. And so, he said it rained great. But yeah, I mean, two strokes are made like that to where they run unlimited power just to the point to where they melt the piston. And Dalton probably doesn't realize that. I don't even know if you can see this or not, but we're like me blasting this. But I mean, you can unlimited power run two strokes until the piston melts. And then you're messed up, then you're screwed. Don't breathe this stuff. I do have a vacuum connected to it. I just didn't plug it in because it's so loud. And I was trying to talk. Shut up! Anyway. You can probably hear me over that. My dirt bike's probably louder than that. Easy louder. But yeah, clean plugs. I should blow them off, but it's probably fine. Sand doesn't do much to a motor. You know, boom. It just explodes when I get back. Nah, but I'll wipe them off before I put them in. Put them in my bag. Put my bag over my shoulder. I also have a really bad sunburn. Even though it's just the beginning of March. Like, it was really bad. I don't know if any of my friends watched this. But they saw all the, like, the... Oh, come on. They saw, like, the huge bubbles that, like, came up. And they all popped and, like... Oh, it was terrible. Right now, I think it was, like... The first stage is red. Second stage is boils and bubbles, blisters. And third stage is when it's peeling off. And fourth stage is like when it's growing back on. Pretty sure your skin. So I'm like, all of it's pissed. Can't speak today, man. And right now it's all just peeling off. So it hurts like crazy. You know, the raw skin underneath. For any of you people out there that like light skins. Sunburn easy, especially that I'm Irish. So that doesn't help. Got some
Hey.
Yeah, Dalton was so mad that he got a new tire and then blew up his motor. That tire on. Oh my god.
Sorry.
Dude.
I made a wheelie car.
Are you just locking up the brakes on the road? Look at that.
I did when...
Look. Look.
That's...
Heck, man.
I thought you were going to rock
that. Your sister wouldn't be mad if I stole her gas cap vent, would she?
Yes, probably would.
We'll do a plug chop on it. Put that plug in it. Put the cleanest plug that you see, but not the 9s, because we're going to be running the 8s. Hey. So put an 8 in there, and we'll do a plug chop on it.
With the 160?
Yes.
Okay.
To see if it's too lean.
You want to ride it?
Yeah. I'll do it. Whatever.
Is there enough to do a pork chop? Why didn't you get it yesterday? He never came home yesterday.
Get an intercooler to put on this. That would be awesome. Dude, imagine a DRZ like this, souped up with a turbo and an intercooler.
I want one.
Oh, yeah. So, no choke?
No choke. They won't come with choke right now.
Makes sense. Wait, what? Because if it's too lean, then it would run better with choke on. If it's too lean, it would run better with choke on. Well then. That was waiting to happen.
Oh, no, you can't. Oh, look at what broke. The lever broke.
Well then.
I'm sorry. I'll do it. Take this home and put it in the box. I thought you were getting up to kick it.
You want to help me bump start it?
Really? Really, Dalton? Really? Really? At least you have a big hill near your house. Yeah.
So, as I was saying earlier, there's a stock 180 jet in it, and it ran fine with that after the rebuild. And then he put the 160 in it, which I'm not sure why he did that, but I guess if it works and it's not too lean, it'll be fine.
Chop test. And you just coast back down. Clank, 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 clank.
This is a break. Yeah. Yeah. Oh God.
You have really sensitive brakes.
What? No. No, I did.
Huh?
I did. It lifted up in fifth. If you didn't almost die, you didn't feel the whole power. Yeah, my dad, when he had his LS454 in his Chevelle, he didn't have a starter for like 2 months, so he just found a hill and bump started it and made sure he parked on top of a hill. Take the plug out. Tell me when you get it out. It's going to be hot, yeah. No, not right now. The suspension is so much better.
I can touch the cylinder, it's not that hot.
Okay, I'm taking it out. The suspension is so much better.
Yeah.
I can like run full power like no matter where without it. I just tuned the suspension really good. No, it actually wheelies better.
But I tried to clean out as best as I could, but like really need a new board to really see that.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
what's the other part?
If it boils over, then you definitely have a problem. Has it boiled over yet?
This bike has no leaks at all. It stays clean and fresh. Unlike Dalton's bike. Sorry, Dalton. No one cares. I need a funnel. You know what? I'm not even gonna question it. I thought the camera was connected to the gas can. I was like, wait, I'll be right back. Or was I talking to the trash can? Really? What am I? Did I say trash can or gas can? I don't know. It's been a long day at school. School sucks. Why do we have to go? Why can't we just do this our entire life? Yeah, I know. Pay for the bikes. Buy them. Maintain them. I've been there. No, I haven't. I don't know what I'm talking about. Like, I got sun poisoning. I don't know what I'm talking about. Why am I rambling about random things? There's a bee over there. I got sun poisoning. The sun poisoning makes you feel like sick and just weak and terrible. Sorry, you're staring at a gas can. Sorry. You're staring at a gas can. Am I dripping it on my bike? No. I love this thing. Even though it gives you a lot of pain sometimes, when it runs, it's awesome. Yeah, we're good. Day running doesn't use that much. It's a 4-stroke, so I have 2 more strokes than Dalton does. Yeah. I know what stroke stands for. Oh yeah, also, anybody want to buy this? As you can see, it has the saddlebags and all the saddlebags, $1,500. It's a BMW 2012 BMW GSR 1200. We're selling it for like $9,000 or something. So yeah, well, yeah. And it the only thing about it, there's not a license plate on it, is there? Yeah, whatever. Don't blow that up. Okay, anyway, that it has a salvage title. Which we're not sure, because really somebody just crashed it and bent the side bar, like the side crash bars, and the like they broke the beak, the plastic beak off the front, and that's really all they did. And I guess just the person that owned it just like either scared himself or got hurt when he did that, and just put it in salvage auction, and then we bought it from there. But, I mean, the battery was dead when we got it. The key was left on. But when we threw a new battery in it, it started right up and we rode it home. And there's no really problems with it. So, yeah. Fun talk. nothing too bad to Dalton's bike. He's probably gonna blow it up again. Oh well. More money for him not to pay. Yeah, Dalton, I know you're listening. We're running low on gas. This gas cap is like really difficult. Oh, it's in gear.
Duh.
I like to idle.
Well,
that's like half a gallon, or that's not half a gallon. That's like a gallon in there, half a tank. Have fun with that. Make sure you put it in your tank before you mix it. I don't want oil in my. It's just hard for me to kick because, like, I'm just tired from the sun poisoning. Oh, God, my ears hurt. I got sunburn on my ears still. Ah, darn it. Oh, now it idles. Oh, wait.
just cut that out. Ow! I just got smacked in the face. Clutch slipped, I swear! Clutch slipped, I swear!